programming the amount of water automatically delivered. If wanting to amend the set by default amount, proceed as follows. Place a cup under the spout. Keep the hot water button pressed. When the hot water in the cup reaches the required level, release the button. Programming is confirmed by the lights flashing for 3 seconds. The machine is now reprogrammed according to the new amount.